This is...
Oh shit, this guy's...
Oh my god!
Hello guys, and welcome to another Last of Us Remastered PlayStation 4. Okay, so when we last left off, there seems to be enemies around. I didn't stay here though. I was probably somewhere up here, right? Yeah. Oh, let's have a look at my ammo. I haven't played this for a while, so I don't remember exactly. Alright, got flamethrower, that's good. Have we got any more for the other pistol? No, we don't. That's trouble. We need some of that. Definitely. Can we make anything? What? Joel, you scared the fuck out of me. Alright, so there's gonna be a lot of crap over here this way. So let's just sneak by them if possible. I would rather not deal with that kind of shit right now. At least I've got a brick. Careful now. Slowly. There's no need to rush. I definitely hear clickers. I'm not sure where they are, though. Oh, there's one. I get the feeling this is going to be pretty tough. I'd rather not lose any ammo. Oh, just letting you know, I completely forgot to say at the beginning. I will be doing this until I finish the game, because we're getting very close to the beginning now. Or the end now, so... No matter how long this takes, this will be, the finale. Or at least of this part, anyway. Can you get up? Oh my god, that's a bloater over there. I think that's another one over there too. Or is that a clicker? See if I can get into that room. There is a lot of them. And the stuff over there, I can see that.
There's so many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it.
Alright, we're gonna have to go past these guys. Wait, what was that? Fuck. Oh, alright. Hopefully they all burn.
Fuck.
Oh, one of them's still alive. You're kidding. There we go. I can't believe I missed two shots there. Better do it now. Oh, no, not that gun. We haven't got any ammo for that gun in ages. No arrows? Damn it. I wouldn't mind to have some more arrows if possible. But that door looks interesting. Can't really. I thought it seemed shivable. Guess not. Is there seriously nothing I can make yet? Oh my god, I need a quarter more alcohol. Fuck's sake. Alright. Okay. By the way, sorry about the audio issues for the last part or so. Are those things over there? I can't tell. Those are just bricks, alright. We don't particularly need them. Oh! My god. Alright, we're gonna go over to the other side.
Fucking creepy.
Yeah, I know, right? Don't worry, I totally agree. This is insane, this is what this is. Alright, that's a clicker over there. I don't like being in this water. Ellie. Ellie, would you stop fucking running around like an insane person? Oh my fucking god. This is absolutely insane. You guys know that, right? I'm so gonna fucking die here. No, that's a runner. Go over there. Ellie. Holy mother of God.
Okay, you can get us up here. Ellie, get on up there and drop that crate for me.
Quickly, quickly, come on, quick. Ellie, no, you guys, please hurry up. Fuck, this is the scariest thing ever. Quickly. Seriously. Oh my god. Thank god they can't get over that.
We're good.
Whoa.
Don't think they can reach us now.
Shit. That scared me. Well, at least I can't. Well, I didn't get caught. That was pretty fucking scary.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
I'm so glad that's over. That was an absolutely insane. Alright, I guess we're going under. Yep. That was freaky shit.
I'm on the other side.
There was like so many bloaters.
Alright, hold on.
Hey, come on. Alright, you guys excited that this is gonna end, or you're sad this guy's gonna end? This game.
Alright, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
We're gonna have to jump down anyway, right? What's that? Nope, nothing. I do like the water physics in this game. Alright, we're back on land. Ooh, ammo. Nice. Nice. Alright. That zombie there's gonna be alive, I just know it.
And another jam door.
Alright. In your foot.
Okay.
There's a crafting table over there, I can see it.
Come on. Get that door open.
That zombie, I just know it. Knew it. I fucking knew it. Fuck's sake! Really, Alan? Wow. Jesus, Alan. That was... I'm sorry, but I have to restart that. That... I could have saved so many bullets there, but I lost... I lost a whole entire clip on that thing.
Alright. In your foot.
There was absolutely no way I was staying like that. Come Jesus.
On. Get that door open. Look out! Alice!
Oh, get the fuck off of me!
Really? There we go. Alright, that's fine. I don't care.
You okay?
Four's got enough instead of one.
It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Thank you, Ellie. Did you have anything interesting on you? No, of course you didn't. This is actually pretty tricky. Fuck it. Nothing over here? Alright. So then I should be able to craft something different at least.
Let's see what we got.
41 only. Ugh. That's a little disgusting. Damn, I wish I had. Maybe I should. No, I don't even have ammo for that gun, do I? Yeah, alright. Alright.
That should help us out.
A little, I guess.
Watch your head.
You need. You gotta be kidding. And I don't know. Wow. Good work, Alan. Good fucking work. Oh well. Don't matter. This is a pretty powerful armor thing I got there. Well, not too far. I guess it's not that powerful. Actually, I want to see if I can restart. Sorry, but I feel like right now that was. Yep, good work, Alan. Perfect. Alright, so I skipped it there, unfortunately. Is this the way I came? Yes, it is. Alright. I didn't think there would be any more shiv doors, that's why I went for it, but I guess there's no way I can jump that.
I ain't making that jump.
Oh, here we go. Oh wow, I'm about to. Oh god, I'm about to start drowning. Close call. Nothing up here? Okay. Oh, can we go up here? Well, hold on. So that leads absolutely nowhere. So I guess we are going up here. All right, come on. Oh, here we go.
You made it.
No enemies? No doorways for enemies? Good. Good work, game.
Alright. Get on.
Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you.
So how am I gonna get across? I don't even remember this, honestly. Oh, alright. Hurry up. Oh!
What just happened?
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
I know exactly what to do, so. Yeah, it took Mark and Theo quite a long time to do this. I don't know why. Pretty simple. There's nowhere else to put it. So from here, I pretty much put it down and then across. And then ta-da. Good work, Alan. I am smart.
Oh, I see. Good idea.
I'm the smartest man alive. I like how it looks like they're going upstairs. I really... Ugh. There's not much games that do that.
Oh, boy.
Just let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Wow. That's a pretty big barn. These things are not stable. No! You gotta be kidding.
Doing my best.
Good work, Alan. I tried to jump there, but that didn't work out.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Don't rush. Fuck's sake. Oh, oh shit.
Ellie, move!
No, come on.
Joel! Here! Come on!
Oh, fuck's sake. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. What can I do? Oh, shit. Come on. Come on. Oh. Oh shit. Come on, quick. Ellie got swept off somewhere. Oh shit, that's a strong current if it can pull a man like that. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, come on. Come on. Couldn't even let the guy freaking recover her? Jesus fucking Christ.
Welcome to the Fireflies.
Oh.
Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care
of her. I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Oh, shit.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Get up. I said get up. I said move.
Shit.
Give me an excuse. Which way?
Oh, there's his backpack.
What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking.
That was fucking far.
Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where? Where? Top floor, the far end.
Fuck. Okay, I just want to say something here. That's... This bit of the... I don't know. Obviously, this is to do with Ellie. Like, obviously, they can make a vaccine to cure pretty much the world. To make a vaccine, pretty much. Like, but the thing is, they have to kill Ellie to do it. But Joel doesn't want that and is going to save her. But in reality, he is saving her, but... He's dooming the entire human race. I don't know. It's very bizarre. Anyway, sorry.
The smuggler, he's in here.
Okay, so.
What? We got a man down. The smuggler's escaped. Yes, sir. First floor. Find that smuggler and shoot him on sight.
Oh, shit.
You got any surprises for me? Huh?
Alright, this is tricky.
Hey,
Careful. You gonna turn? Wait, who's saying that?
You got any surprises for me? Huh?
The voice sounds familiar. It sounds like Garo's English voice. I don't know, maybe that's just me. Fuck, what's with this camera angle? So he's not coming this way.
What was that?
Fuck, I did not see that other dude. Okay, cool, 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 quick.
Man down!
There's another guy over there. Fuck. Fuck, no! I was doing so well. Oh, I was doing so well. I didn't see that second guy, and then after that, it all went to shit.
Check the hall.
Really? Some respawn this is. I'm dead. That is some pathetic respawn. That's what that is.
I'll check out this area, man. You, check down the hall.
Oh, I did not notice this. I thought I'd have to run for cover somewhere.
He's in here!
You're kidding. I have to get in there somewhere, I think.
Double Creek. Alright, I'm gonna search out here. You guys, check over there.
Fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. Get off me. Fuck, fuck, fuck. No point for that right now. Sorry, but... Alright, let's check these rooms quickly. I wouldn't mind a grenade of some kind. Ugh, I would've loved that. I shouldn't have made a second thinger. I should've made a Molotov. Oh well. Alright. I have to use these smoke grenades here, I think. Let's have them out handy. Alright, that door might be able to be opened. Oh, you've gotta be. Fuck's sake. Okay, so we've got one. We're up one set of stairs, but the guy said top floor. So fine. If you guys want to have a look at this, we'll be quick about it. One, two, three, four, five. 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 And there you go. I'm not gonna do the recorder because I have to stand still for that, and honestly, I'd want to get this done. Is that the way to go? Yes, surgery. Fuck. Go. Wait, are they coming?
Yeah, that's it. I'm coming.
So in one of those rooms over there. Okay, so we are at the top floor. We just have to take it easy.
The hell was that?
You saw nothing. I know we got another machine gun out of that. Thank you. Oh. Dirty with that. They've got helmets as well. This is pretty bad. I get the feeling I'm gonna get attacked here, so just in case. Oh my god. Okay, I did not see him there. We do not want to have to be dealing with guys. Anything? I don't need recording. Is this the room? It might be. Yep.
Sweet Jesus.
Doctor? What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save. Don't come any closer. I mean it.
No! You fucking animal!
Elevator.
I said get back! Stop!
Can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still do the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
hell am I wearing?
Just take it easy. Drugs are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. Sorry.
Wait. Let me go.
Just come after her.
Fuck.
We're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head going through. Now. Don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
Further now.
Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Well, there you go. So now, that ending, I think you can tell, is pretty controversial in the way that, like I was saying before, Joel literally just took away pretty much humanity's only hope of surviving or curing this apocalypse. Immediately took that initiative because he does not want Ellie to die, because obviously that would be a loss for him. It might be selfish of him, but it's in his character right now. He has not dealt with his feeling of loss, and I can understand that. I have a fear of that too. But yeah, I don't know, I find this to be an incredible story. I don't know how you guys feel about the ending. Please, please, please comment. I'd love to hear you guys' thoughts. And tell me. I know for a fact at the end of this credits, there is going to be an alternate ending or some kind of ending. I have not seen it. This would be the first time I would be watching it with you guys. Like, at all, like, pretty much. I don't know what kind of ending it is, but it's supposed to be some kind of ending. I don't know whether it's alternate or not. So, we'll see what that is. But yeah, please let me know in the comments. I'd really like to hear what you guys think, because, yeah, I don't know, it's pretty amazing. Just, I find this whole story amazing. With its characters. Ugh. See, that's what gets me the most out of it. Whether it comes from games, anime, movies, it has to have a good story. But not just that, it has to have a good character as well. Good character that people can relate to. Because you can. I know the people that hate this. Hate this ending have to feel some sort of a relation to Joel and understand why he did it. So a lot of people do feel pissed off at that ending. like really pissed off. But and then some people loved it. It just depends whether it's a love-hate ending. I honestly loved it. Mark, I know you didn't really like it. Aaron, I'd really like to see what you think in the comments, please. And anyone else watching, please. Alright, are we at the end of this? No, we're not. Also, I'll say one other thing about this game. The soundtrack is absolutely incredible. You know what? I think after this, I'm going to download the Last of Us soundtrack, because it's incredible. Even this main theme here, it's pretty incredible. Like, I've always enjoyed, whether it be orchestral, but I really like the what do you call it? Acoustic guitar, not the electric guitar. Electric guitar is cool and all with rock music and all that, but stuff like this is nice. Anyways, I think I'll cut myself off from that here and bring you to the ending and see what happens from there. Okay? Alright, see you in a bit. Okay, guys. I've looked on ahead, and honestly, there is not an alternate ending. I just believe the internet like an idiot, because, well, I'm an idiot, or a buck, as Aaron likes to call me, and yeah, there is no an alternate ending. There is an ending that is a little different, that's kind of live action, like the actual voice actors actually did this and performed. If you want to say that, you can look it up yourself, but otherwise, yeah, there's no other ending. I just wanted to say one more thing, though. This is not the end of my series of The Last of Us. We still have the DLC called Left Behind, and this will go on for another 3 episodes. It's based on Ellie's story before Joel. Ellie's story, yeah, let's just go on with that. Ellie's story beyond Joel. I've watched it, and in of itself, it is a great DLC. Its story is still just as heart-wrenching as this one. I hope you guys watch it, and until next time, bye!